going to get started with a piece that was made famous by Maynard Ferguson called Chameleon.